Stop Trump forces basically have 2 weeks. They have from now until Ohio and Florida.
And if, in fact, I win Ohio, then we're going to probably go to a convention.
The contested convention is now the only scenario.
When you've done everything you can, it's in God's hands, it's in the voters' hands.
The civil war is taking place.
Donald Trump is a phony.
It's confusing to me how you and your friend Chris Christie could look at this so differently.